Hi everybody, for this week's video I wanted to do a resin project with seashells. So I've already made the bowl and it's got indents for the seashells. So watch into the video to see what happens. See you next time, bye. So as you've just seen, I went to the beach to find some seashells, but unfortunately didn't have much choice, so I went to the shop and bought some instead.